like, oh, shit.
This is my duakani sink. I have a small sink here where I have.
Now I'm preparing for her the tea. I don't want my children to feel hungry. Is it nice? Is it sweet? Good girl. Lucky is a healthy girl. When I was pregnant, I was really sick, and the doctor told me that maybe she can come out positive. But when she came out, she was just normal. That is why I decided to name her Lucky.
Our Father who art in heaven, may you bless me, bless my children, bless even their mom.
I feel good. The husband came back to me. There was a time we separated because of fear. But since he noticed that HIV is not killing when you are controlling it, he really came back, and now we are together. I can do my duties like other women. I can have love with my husband, and we are doing well.
Very grateful. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen. Lucky was born negative because I knew my status before, and I really tried to take care of my pregnancy. And Joanne, I did not know my status. I breastfed her. She turned positive. Before she was started on ARVs, Joanne was always sickly. She could not eat. But when she was put on ARVs, she's doing well. In fact, she's really doing well. Now, I can say that I've changed in my life. The last 10 years ago, I was a very poor woman. I could not even get something to eat. But now, I'm a lucky woman. I am employed. I'm earning something for my kids. I'm really working hard, trying to make business. I'm doing some sugar plantation. In fact, I've harvested once, and I earned some money.
A big dog has, but my pen is red. My pen is red.
Our lives came back to normal. The girls have grown big. Now they can take care of themselves. The viral load, it is undetectable. That means I'm just normal like other women. I can't be afraid of HIV because I know that when I'm on drugs, no HIV will take me. Before, I used to be afraid because, oh, I'll die, HIV will take my life. But since I'm following my drugs well, I can't be afraid of HIV.